What up, y'all? I want to make this video right quick, man. I got these damn Humvees. Suckers rolled me out, man. Picked up out of Jackson, North Carolina. Delivering over here to Beaumont, Mississippi. And shit, I just did them like I do containers, man. Front to the back to the front, the chain's pulling, you know. And, man, see, like, it be tight as hell right here on this side. So I try to pull all the slack out. But it had a little play in it. Not as tight as I would like it, but man, I was cranking down on the binder, but we rode almost 900 miles. We good. Throw some scraps across them, you know, kind of stopped a little bouncing. But yeah, man, then they had hornets in them, bro. I'm trying not to get stung, but then that heat almost drained me. But man, we got them on now. It ain't nothing to it. Like I say, you hook through the little toe hooks or whatnot, come down, bite right here. Same thing on the other side. And, you know, I bind it on one side, then I put my bond over here. Same thing on here. Back to the front. It ain't nothing to it. But man, this shit worked me though. Had to use what? 2, 3, 4, 6 chains. Just getting y'all a little look how I did it, man. But wasn't a bad load though. I had to stop a couple times, you know, just to check it out. Make sure they was great. But she grew pretty good. Yeah, man, about to go drop them off. Shit. Could have dropped them off yesterday, but I ain't drive too far yesterday. I did like 9 hours. I was tired, man. But we got here safely, so that's all that matter. Yeah, man, then I'm going to a place called, it's like another base, but it's called Rattlesnake Campground. I ain't trying to see no snakes, man. But yeah, man, I'll get at y'all later on, bro. I was just hollering.